Hey guys, my name is Jared, and I'm going to take you through a quick KidFit workout here at Midstop. You can do this from workout from anywhere. I would also encourage the parents to jump in and do this with your kids as well. So we're going to start out with 20 jumping jacks. So I want your feet together, hands to your side. 20 of those. After you've done 20 jumping jacks, you're going to go straight into 15 seconds of high knees. So we're going to put your knees up, arms pumping, watch the clock for 15 seconds. Then you're going to jump down, give me 10 push-ups. Make sure you keep that back flat, your elbows in. If you can't do the normal push-up, you can try it from your knees. Same deal there. If you're not comfortable with those either, you're more than welcome just to do a push-up against the wall. After you've done 10 of those, we're going to go straight into in and out squats. So you're going to do 5 of these. You're just going to do a body weight squat. Bring your legs together in the middle. So once you do 5 of those, and then you're going to go back up the pyramid. So 10 more push-ups, 15 more seconds of high knees, 20 more jumping jacks. So that's one round. Then you're going to rest for 1 minute, do it 2 more times through, and then you're done. Hope you guys enjoy.